Hey gang, it's Mike from the Reuben Memoirs. We are in Elk Rapids, Michigan. We are actually vacationing in Torch Lake. We're going to talk to you more about that a little later on. But we are at Cellar 152. We are checking out the local restaurants and fanfare. They've got a Reuben sandwich here. I cannot wait to dive right in because of the COVID lockdown. The Reuben Memoirs are back. We are making Reuben's great again, and we are going to do a full ranking here.
Guys, we are at Cellar 152, and they just came out to tell us the one item that they don't have today is the corned beef Reuben. The whole destination, crash and burn. But we're going to have a great time anyways. We probably won't do a big review on anything because we're not the anything memoirs. We're the Reuben memoirs. And disappointment to all the fans, all the followers, but we will find another place in the near future to do a Reuben breakdown. It's just not going to be here in Elk Rapids today. Sorry to disappoint, but you know what? Hashtag we're making Reubens great again, and we'll talk to you soon at a restaurant near you.
Great, great Russian dressing with a little horseradish in it. It's got a little kick to it. It's awesome.
Right.
You know, we got a great swirl rye. Damn it.
I can't tell you how thrilled I feel because how great it sounds. And I can't have one.
I created most of the sandwiches because really? I was going to open a sandwich shop.
Yeah.
When I started, things I wanted to do was Reuben, roast beef sandwich, turkey Rachel.
We missed out.
What is your name?
Eric.
Eric, I tell you what, because you had a vision. You got something here that people come to.
Hey, we got killer sandwiches.
Your reputation speaks for itself. That's why we're like, we're coming here. We're doing a Reuben breakdown. Our hashtag is making Reubens great again. You know, Merga. And we want to find great Reubens to educate the mediocre Reubens out there on what they need to do to become number one. Like, life's too short to have mediocre Reubens, right?
Completely. Why bother doing it if you're not going to do it right?
Exactly. Don't do half a job. That's what my mom always told me.
When can we experience the next Reuben?
Tuesday.
Mike, I think you need to rent the house for one.
Yeah, so we're about 4 hours away from home, so we're probably not coming back Tuesday. But who knows, maybe sometime
I'm going to get you a car. That way when you come back,
you
get a hold of me personally, and I'll make sure I take care of you.
And the crazy part, where we went on vacation, I totally forgot my business cards because I give you one as well. But I'll send you a link to the YouTube channel. Dozens of followers.
That's awesome.
It's gaining momentum.
As it should. It's about corned beef.
Yeah, exactly. How could it not be?
We'll take care of you guys.
You know what? I got a feeling, based on Eric's testimonial here, he understands the keys to a great Reuben, and it would have been great, but I can't actually validate it without eating it. But you've earned my confidence just with your dialogue.
I enjoy sandwiches, I hope, more than the next guy.
Yeah. So that gives you the authority to create sandwiches.
I approve this message.
Yeah, exactly. Hey gang, it's Mike from the Reuben Memoirs. We are here at Cellar 152 where they are sold out of Reuben sandwiches. I took the next logical choice. It is the, what is this thing called?
Avocado
toast. We got a fried egg, we've got avocado, we got toast, and whitefish. So it sounded really good. We're gonna take it for the maiden voyage. This is not a Reuben Memoir review, obviously, but why not? We've got we're cutting film, and we'll find out what this is all about. Here we go. Oh, amazing. I tell you what, that's really, really good. Not a Reuben, obviously. But in terms of avocado toast, this is the very best one I've ever had. This is the benchmark, 5 out of 5 stars. Gonna give some shout outs here because we got some brand new followers. I created a list here. Patrick M, glad you're following. Lex Zeppelin, looking forward to meeting you one day and having a Reuben sandwich with you because I think we rock together. Michael Hopkins, David Sheridan. I'm thrilled that you guys are following. Don't forget to like, subscribe, share. We are the Reuben Memoirs. We are hashtag MERGA, which stands for hashtag making Reubens great again. And if you want to know about an avocado toast sandwich, Cellar 152 is the place to be. We are out.
Okay. Did you hear that? He gave you an avocado.
Awesome.
I'm going to give you guys a plug.